Hi YouTube, it's Bianca. Hi A plus B family. So I'm gonna show y'all how I do this. So tonight I'm gonna make some steak, and I washed it and it's clean. Macaroni and cheese. Then I'm gonna do some mixed vegetables. I'm sorry, y'all, this light. So, I'm trying my best. So, I got my pot. I'm going to add some butter. To add my steak. To do some garlic pepper seasoning. Some of that in here. So now I'm gonna use some of this lemon pepper. Then I'm going to use this chicken seasoning. Yes, it says chicken, but it's still seasoning, and it's gonna make it good. All right, so I'm gonna let that cook for a little bit until I get my macaroni and cheese on, and then I'll get the vegetables on. Okay, so this is how my steak is looking. I'm gonna flip it over. Let it continue to cook. Okay, so right now I'm going to put on my macaroni and cheese. For some odd reason, I love to get this macaroni and cheese. This is how everything is looking. Macaroni. My steak so far. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to put on my mixed vegetables. I'm going to use the small pan. Better. And add my vegetables. So this is my steak, macaroni and cheese, and mixed vegetables. Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna make these babies plates so they can eat. Come here so you can eat some of mommy's yummy food. But if y'all like this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you. My plate.